Good morning, students. So welcome to the chapter article. And let's see in this video what is the uses of the and where we can use the and where we should not use the article the. Okay. So these are the things. So following things, look at this. Name of the ocean, name of river, name of the canals and desert, name of mountain regions, name of epic books, name of unique nature objects. So look at these categories. In these categories, we have to use the article the. We have to use definite article the. So the is a definite article, you know, because it refers to a particular noun. Okay. Example, any ocean, any sea, for example, the Pacific Ocean, the Indian Ocean, any river, the Ganga, the Brahmaputra, any desert name, okay, remember, not river, but the river's name, the Ganga, but you cannot use the river. Yes, you can use the river when you are saying about the river for the second time, but proper noun. These are the names means proper noun. You can say the Ganga. Name of the canals. Okay. These are the famous river. Name of the canals and desert. The Thar desert. The Sahara desert. Okay. Come to the mountains. The Himalayas. Is not it? Epic books. The Ramayana. The Bhagavad Gita. Okay. The Gita. The Quran. The Bible. Names of unique natural object, the sky, the earth, the moon, with superlative degree. When we are using superlative degree of adjective, for example, here is the best. Before the superlative degree, we have to use the. So the best, you can say the brightest, the tallest, the smallest, with ordinals. So what is called ordinals? This is second is the ordinal. We have two types of number. One is ordinals and another is cardinals. So the cardinals are 1, 2, 3, 4. But we have to use definite article before ordinals like first, second, third. Okay. Any musical instrument, the harmonium, the guitar, okay, the flute. Name of some countries, the USA, okay, the United States of America, it has mentioned, and also where you can see the use of before the country, at that place you can use also definite article. Now, words like next, last, first, only, he is the only. So, also remember these words, next, last, and first, only. In these words, you can use definite article. Name of well-known building, the Red Fort. It's a very famous building. So before any famous place, famous building, or famous river, you have to use definite article though. Now second thing is where we should not use the article. I'm not saying about the article about definite. We should not use the article a, an, and the where. Some of the conditional there. So look at the condition. Before any proper noun, name of the town, Delhi, Mumbai, Agra, Kolkata. So before the proper noun of a town, you should not use any article. You should not use a, you should not use an, you should not use the. Name of the country, the India, that is wrong. The Australia, that is wrong. The Nepal, that is wrong. So why USA? Because that is United States of America. Remember, there is a use of OF in the middle of a country. So that we can use the article definite. Names of person, Rama, Mohana, Sapi, Ipsita, Saurav. Before these names, you should not use any article. Names of street, Victoria Street, Mahatma Gandhi Street. Don't use a, an, and the before this street. Name of the month of the year, the January, a January, and January, that is wrong. So So we should not use or we cannot use the article before the month. Name of the days. Before the days, we cannot use any article. A Sunday, on Sunday, the Sunday, that is wrong. Now last, no article is used before material nouns. Yes, material nouns like gold, okay, silver, and you can say that coal and aluminium, okay, water is milk and wood, cotton. For this material noun, we cannot use any article, no article. Then, no article used before abstract noun, before that is uncountable and that is a quality noun. Honesty, a honesty, an honesty, the honesty, that is wrong. Only honesty. We cannot say Rama is a honesty person. Rama is very honest. Okay. Then, wisdom. So, before any abstract noun, do not use any article. Okay, so these are the some points and these are the some rules you have to remember when you will do any exercises. So hope you are clear or any doubt. Before doing the exercises, students, you follow all the rules and also search the rules from your book. Then you can do the exercises. Thank you.